Audio Jungle.
Hey guys, so another piece of a puzzle just came in from my racing simulator. I just received a Club Sport handbrake. So let's go ahead and do a quick unboxing, and then I'm going to install it on my rig. Alright, let's go ahead and open this thing. Box. The typical quick start guide. An adapter, RJ11 dual to single. Alright, the cable that connects the handbrake to the base. So there's actually two. So if you take a look here, you have your connector that goes into the handbrake, and then there's the other side where you have the RJ11 versus their proprietary. So this one probably would go directly to the board that's on the pedals, and this is to an RJ11 either on the pedals or on the base, and you have to double check that. All right. Here's the handbrake. Alright, pretty cool. Gonna have to take the side plates off to get it mounted on the shifter base. Let's go ahead and do that. Alright, so a couple of quick notes. I'm going to use this splitter that will plug into the base. I'm going to unplug the pedals. Pedals will go here, and the handbrake will go in the second port. It's a little bit easier than basically just me taking off my pedals, because you can get this hooked up directly to the pedals and reuse the same plug. But just for the sake of time and simplicity, I'll run this into the splitter. Let's go ahead and open this guy up. And just the two screws in the front and a plate should basically come out on this. There's another screw on the bottom. Looks like there's another screw on the bottom that is covered by a sticker. Yep. And it's a stubborn little sticker. Alright. Plate is out. Let's put this here for the time being. Now, let me just unplug this guy and remove it. It'll make it a little easier to install it rather than do it while it's still on.
lose anything.
Okay. So, well, looks like I'm gonna have to remove this plate as well, because I have to get to this other hex. So, I had a little bit of an issue here. It's a fitment issue. Primarily was this base and, well, was this handle on the base. If you look closely, the edge kind of runs right into where this opening is. There's not a lot of movement, or I should say there's not a lot of play here. So I'm gonna try a couple of different things. I'm gonna try to actually fit it on where everything's slightly loose, as well as this, as well as the handbrake, and tighten everything on once it's in place. So let's see if that works. That worked. I just had to leave everything loose and retighten everything once it's in place. All right, so let me just put everything back where it's supposed to be. And I'm going to wire it up and turn everything on and see how it works.
I'm not afraid.
Skills, it's doing exactly what it's designed to do, so hopefully this was useful, helpful for some of you. If you like what you saw, please don't forget to subscribe, thumbs up, and I'll see you next time.